Okay, today we're shooting a modified Smith & Wesson J-frame with an original precision cylinder cut for Moonclips by JD out in Arizona. So we're giving a little bit of a demonstration to see how this works. Okay, Lou, let's give it a whirl. Dropped right out. It doesn't get much better than that.